back live on Monday Night Raw. JBL may not have a sense of humor. I thought it was pretty funny. Haas Hogan. Well, let's face it. This man that we're about to see has no sense of humor.
No.
He pays a lot of money.
I can't get over that huge white limousine all the way from New York City pulling in this arena.
Self-made millionaire.
But he's still got those Texas Longhorns on there.
Oh, yeah. You know me, Michael, I started out with nothing, and I still have most of it left.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from New York City, John Bradshaw Lightfield.
Bradshaw's limo driver looked like he just came from across the border.
Well, I think he got a new one. Remember last week? I think he fired the guy on the spot.
Parkford couldn't get Bradshaw's door open.
I thought JBL be happy he was actually back in his home state of Texas.
And the stock market was up today.
It was, for a change. Although he said the bailout plan helped him, remember?
Yeah.
Oh, JBL.
Well, JBL born right here in Texas, but of course now he lives in the Big Apple, New York City.
That's what I meant when I said he was coming home to his home state.
Well, I understand that. But you didn't say he lives in New York City.
No.
Look at that scowl.
It besmirches my integrity. It is tantamount to character assassination to have me, the great JBL, compete against some has-been impersonator. I am a man of dignity and wealth. I'm what you common folk call rich. This isn't sing-along with JBL. You will be quiet. Because in times of hardness, in the hard economy we face today, certain things will be certain. The rich, that would be me, become richer. And the poor, that would be you. Become poorer. So I don't need.
Oh my God!
What?
You gotta be kidding me!
Wait a minute!
Oh no!
No! If JR were here right now, he'd say, Stone Cold! Stone Cold! Stone Cold!
Not again! Not again!
Texas rattlesnake!
Or is it the Texas garter snake?
I don't know. That looked pretty impressive. Look. Watch the look on JBL's face. He's been besmirched again.
Well, he's got the ball thing down the past couple of weeks.
What do you call it? Character assassination?
This is ridiculous.
I love it. This is great. What's his name?
Ladies and gentlemen, paying homage to the man that he personally text voted for to be the special guest referee at Cyber Sunday, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
Oh, Austin. That's great. He's creative. Oh, he's going to talk.
Time's ticking.
There's a Austin chant.
You've got to be kidding me. What?
Oh, my.
Exactly who do you think you are? What? You've lost your mind.
If y'all want to see old Stone Cold whoop a can of hell, then give me a hell yeah!
It's something like that, I think.
You nor Stone Cold could ever lace my boots!
So, ladies and gentlemen, for those of you just joining us up, there's the Luthes Press, from Stone Cold Steve Austin against JBL.
Stone Cold!
Here live on Monday Night Raw. Oh, Lord. On a night where Batista and Jericho are going to be in gauntlet matches, both principals facing the same three opponents tonight. We've got Austin and JBL one-on-one.
And Austin is opening up that can of,
what would JR say, stomping a mud hole in him the size of Texas?
And walking it dry.
And a Austin chant was permeating through this arena.
Oh, hey!
Oh, look at this, going for the stunner! Oh, my Lord. I think JBL is done fooling around. And the man of dignity and wealth just delivered a clothesline from hell to Mr. Austin.
1, 2, 3.
And the joke is over, at least for tonight. Oh.
The feel.
Charlie Haas ever going to learn? JBL with a clothesline from hell, taking out Stone Cold Steve Austin. Take another look. Watch this. Went for the stunner.
Austin, yeah, went for the stunner, but then caught a boot to the face.
And the exclamation point. The clothesline from hell from JBL.
And I think Austin. Wait a minute, what's JBL doing over here?
And that is the bottom line, because JBL said so.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, the real Stone Cold, baby, here Sunday at Cyber Sunday, if the WWE Universe decides that he should referee the World Championship matchup.
Poor Austin. Austin 316 says, I just got my butt kicked. Oh.